What's up, guys? It's Carson back here on Toxic Gaming with Dragon Ball Xenoverse 2, and we're not alone.
That's your cue.
I wanted you to think that you really were alone.
Oh, well, fine.
Hi, I'm Chaos. I'm here. He's not fully alone, just partially.
Yep, Chaos is here with us because I know dick shit about Dragon Ball.
That's a really specific amount of things to not know.
Yeah, exactly. And the most I know is the parts of the Buu saga.
How much of the Buu saga did you watch?
I honestly, what I remember is like seeing Gohan and Super Buu fight.
Oh, dude, like legitimately my favorite scene in the entire anime is probably one of the ones you saw.
Yeah, I remember that fight. I don't remember any details. I just remember seeing it. I remember before then, like when Buu shows up and turns people to candy.
Oh, yeah.
And then I remember Gotenks.
Gotenks?
And Super Saiyan 3 Gotenks.
Gotenks was like the worst decision the Dragon Ball universe ever made. Other than GT.
I just pretend GT doesn't exist.
Yeah, as most people do. I like to pretend that the ideas from GT exist, but that they weren't executed so poorly.
Yeah, exactly. But I enjoy the idea of, you know, the Super Saiyan 4. That sounded cool, but it was like, it made no sense, I guess, to me when I went back and looked at it.
Yeah.
But no, recently, I've been watching TFS plays their Dragon Ball Xenoverse 2. I watched their Abridged series and got back into it that way.
That's cool.
And I wanted to buy the game.
It's a pretty, like, it's one of those games for me where it, like, infuriates me, but I enjoy playing it regardless.
Yeah. And just a warning to those watching, I am absolute shit on console. This is PS4. I'm horrible. Not much better on PC, as you can probably tell by watching anything I do. But.
So wait, the real question is, you saw some of the Buu saga. Did you see the part where Gohan first shows up?
I don't believe so. Who's the Supreme Kai of Time?
You missed it. Supreme Kai of Time was from the first Xenoverse game. She was made specifically for the Xenoverse games.
Oh, so, who should I choose? Okay. She's just talking to us right now.
Yeah, she's like in charge of the Time Patrol, which is what you work for.
Okay, isn't that what the thing Trunks is now, I guess?
Future Trunks, if you do not pay attention to Super, Future Trunks is in the Time Patrol.
Okay. If you repeatedly
Super, like, okay, totally... Okay. I don't understand why people like Super so much. I forced myself to sit through the Japanese talking. Like, I normally prefer sub, but I absolutely hate Goku's voice. But I forced myself to watch through the Super Trunks, or the Dragon Ball Super Future Trunks saga. And, like, everyone, all I've been hearing is, oh, dude, Zamasu and Goku Black are, like, the best villains of all time. I really thought they were horrible. Like, they're...
Really?
I thought they were absolutely awful. Not... There are definitely worse villains, specifically from the movies. But, like...
Yeah.
Zamasu was... I would have rather watched Boo, Cell, or Frieza.
Hmm.
Or the Saiyan song. Zamasu's... Have you watched it?
No, I've not seen any. I know of it. I've not seen it, like, sat down and watched.
Do you, like, care about spoilers?
It's gonna be spoiled anyway. I already know that they do the fuse thing.
Yeah, they do that. Okay, do you know what Zamasu's purpose is? What he wants to do?
Probably kill Goku, like every fucking other guy who comes to fucking Earth.
He wants to... He's a Kaioshin, a god, right?
Okay.
He wants to kill all mortals. So, get this. He gets the Super Dragon Balls together that can grant any wish, and you know what? Like, right there, he wins. Wish for all mortals to be dead, but he wishes for immortality.
But he's a god.
Yeah.
Doesn't that give him immortality anyway?
No, they died because there are, like, numerous Kaioshin. Remember, like, in the Buu Saga, Elder Kai was, like, the 15th generation of Kai?
Oh, yeah, I kind of ignored that because I treated them as gods in my head.
Yeah, I didn't know that they died either. I mean, I knew that they could die because King Kai was killed, but I didn't think they died of age.
Hmm. Oh, by the way, I'm at the character thing now.
Yeah, I'm watching.
And I'm playing a Saiyan.
Nice.
Because I put a Twitter poll out a while back, and it was either between Saiyan or Frieza's Race. Those are the two I really like.
Yo, Frieza's Race has the best throw in the game. You, like, choke your opponent out with your tail and then toss them to the
side. That's what I've seen. Do we go really short height like, Vegeta?
Yeah, sure, why not? I think that Vegeta is only that short as opposed to all other Saiyans being tall because he was abused as a child, but why not? I think that's, I'm pretty sure that's, like, the headcanon or something, like, that most people made up, because there's no explanation for it. Like, every Saiyan you see is tall, except Vegeta. Even his dad is tall, except Vegeta. And most people are like, well, it's because, you know, he was 4 years old when Frieza had him. He was abused so much it stunted his growth. And I'm like, that makes sense, but that's, like, horrible.
Yeah, that's actually, I feel bad for Vegeta, and I know I shouldn't. What hair do I go with? Should I go with Super, Android 17's hair?
Android 17? His hair is awesome.
Or whatever, one of the Androids' hair, I can't tell they're even fucking different.
You're switching, Type 6 is Android 17.
Who's Type 5? It looks like adult Gohan is what it looks
like. I gotta wait for it to come back up on screen. I think it was adult Gohan. Give me a second here. I can recognize most of the hairs because I love this series so much. That Type 5 is adult Gohan. Okay. It's,
Gohan is probably one of my favorites in the thing.
Dude, Gohan is, like, top 5 characters of all time, but they constantly waste his existence.
Yeah, that's why I'm disappointed.
My second favorite, like, one of the reasons the Buu saga is my favorite saga is my two favorite moments in the entire series come from that saga. My number one favorite is when Vegeta kills himself to try and kill Buu, because it, like, finally cemented him from changing from a bad guy to a good guy. And then my second favorite is when Gohan shows up to fight Super Buu because Trunks and Goten run out of fusion time and Buu's about to kill him and stuff. Gohan shows up and he walks up to Buu and Buu is all cocky like, so punk, you want to fight Majin Buu? And then Gohan with like the smuggest smirk of all time says, fight you? No, I want to kill you. And it was like the most epic thing of all time.
There you go.
And then he got absorbed.
By the way, you're gonna hear a little bang every now and then because that's my
heater. You're stupid heater, man. That sounds like a. You need to get that checked.
Yep.
Like that.
Yep, I did.
Sounds like you could.
Normal.
You might like die.
Thinking about going old man eyes.
Why?
I don't know. I like it.
Just become Master Roshi.
Oh, there's only one type of pupil apparently for old man eyes.
I just remembered that Master Roshi isn't a playable character in this game. That's so lame.
He's not. Oh, dude, we're going no.
I don't think he is. Why would she? You're the old Sage Krillin Saiyan.
Ooh, do we have a goatee? Will our goatee turn gold if we go Super Saiyan?
Yes, mine did in my playthrough.
Dude. Oh, wait. We can low-key be Rin from Naruto.
Any amount of hair you have turns golden upon turning Super Saiyan. Wait, what character?
Oh, we could be Rin from Naruto.
Wait.
With the blue...
Wait, Rin?
Yeah.
Like... Obito? Obito's friend? Wait.
Yeah, look at... When it comes up on screen, there's blue things on your cheeks.
Oh, yeah, that is definitely Rin. You're right.
Hey, Hyper. Thanks for popping in the chat and everything. By the way, people watching on YouTube, this is also on Twitch. Where it's going live. So...
I mean, it isn't by the time this video goes up.
Yeah, I mean, yes, but, you know, it may be. You may get a sneak preview if you...
Gotta catch those future streams.
Links down below. Okay, I'm not gonna go Rin. Dude, the chin. It's so weird having no nose.
I can't do that where people are like, oh, I'm gonna make my character look funny and, like, joking. And I'm like, I can't do that, man. Like, my character has to look cool or else I just feel like I'm wasting my time.
I think this is, like, King Vegeta's goatee. Like, a full mustache-goatee combo.
Probably. I think I might have used King Vegeta's goatee.
I'm gonna take off the Roshi eyes because it does look weird, but I'm keeping the no-nose.
Yeah, that is- you were just jumping between the one I used, that is Vegeta's, but Vegeta- King Vegeta had a mustache with it, so.
It's gotta... Yeah, 43 I think is the one with the mustache.
Yeah, or that is,
I don't know, I'm confused.
It's definitely, that is King Vegeta.
There's literally no difference.
That is Luke Courtine's beard.
Is it?
That's what Luke Courtine just said in chat.
Well then. There you go. Skin tone, not changing. Hair color, ooh.
Like,
can we just become Super Saiyan already?
There you go.
No,
just automatically be gold.
I'm just always Super Saiyan. Do we go? Ooh, should we go green?
What hair? I went with purple, so you know, do something cool.
Really? Oh yeah, I remember. I watched the beginning part of yours. You went with the darker purple, didn't you?
I think so. I didn't want to look like Trunks.
True. I think we'll just go black then. Actually, we'll go like a little bit bluer black. There we go. Eye color, that's not... Actually, no, no. We're gonna go... I want white eyes. Yes. Fucking terrifying looking.
I made a Frieza character after my Saiyan's era, and my Saiyan character. My Frieza character literally looked like a demon. Like, it was...
Really?
It was terrifying. He had soulless white eyes. It was great.
Yeah. What do you think for color of armor?
Make sure that it doesn't hurt my eyes to look at it and your hair.
So bright pink?
I hate you. I will pop out the chat and exit the stream.
I mean, I think it still counts for you being there, doesn't it?
I honestly don't know the answer to that question.
I'm like 90% sure.
It has to, because it'll still show you up in the viewer list on the chat, because that's linked with the chat.
I'm gonna go black for like the main color, and then I'm gonna go green for that one. And this is definitely going fucking green as well. Same green. Nah, I don't want that. This is like the hardest part for me, is trying to figure out what fucking colors. Does green and orange go together? I don't know. No, we're gonna be Christmassy.
I would have to like open up the color wheel and look at it to tell you what goes with what.
Well, we're going Christmas, so.
Oh, beautiful.
Dun, 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 dun. Christmas it is. Do, 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 and black, and then green toes. Okay. Actually, we kind of look like, who's the evil people in this game?
Who's the evil people?
Well, you know what I mean. The woman with her son that turns into, like, a monkey.
What?
He turns and, like, gets all the white fur and shit. Or Hyper demands pink. Okay, we'll put pink toes then, because Hyper wants them.
Luke seconded it, so you have to put pink somewhere.
Yep.
I don't know what character you're talking about.
Mira.
Oh, Mira and Toa.
Yeah, that's what I'm thinking.
I was thinking of, like, the actual Dragon Ball Z series, because Mira and Toa are exclusive to this game. I was sitting here going through it, like, turns into a monkey. Saiyans don't wear that.
I'm pretty sure that this is, like, their colors, or close to it, without even meaning to.
Mira and Toa are... their color scheme is red and black.
Yeah, this is red and black with, like, a little bit of green.
Yeah, that's their color scheme, basically.
Huh, sweet.
That's not pink, that's magenta.
Okay, fine. Where's the... That's pink. That's the pinkest it's gonna be pink.
I mean, that's fine. I didn't want pink in the first place. I was just telling you, that's not pink, that's magenta.
That's a good voice.
I heard the yell through you, Mike. That's pretty good.
Did you? Oh, yeah, so I'm pretty sure there's some shit that's gonna be heard, and I don't like that. That's what I was trying to do before.
I think it's just because they screamed loudly.
Damn!
Yeah, I can hear it when you tell them to yell.
God damn it. Well, fuck it, I'm picking voice 9. I don't know what it sounds like, but that's what we're gonna do. Name? I already know what name.
Just Google name. Whichever one is, I think voice 8 is, Ghost Nappa.
Ghost Nappa?
Yeah, they got Lana Pator and some other people to,
What?
Oh yeah, I remember way back when I'm talking about that. Okay, so I did pull out on Twitter, and once you have a better name, it's gonna be basically based on cauliflower.
Sick.
Just Cauly. That's it. It's the best I could come up with.
Glorious, I approve.
That hasn't been used. Oh, Prophet's not following too. Prophet, thank you for that. I just got the email. Stuff's not gonna come up because this goes on YouTube, so yeah. But we're going. Oh, great. Shit.
Hyper Dude, accepts your magenta pink.
Call him Pinky. I already got a name, Hyper, I'm sorry. I think I wanted this guy to be, like, blasting, because I kind of wanted him to be kind of like Vegeta. A little bit. What do you think?
I'm sorry, say that again?
I kind of wanted to be a little bit blasting more than, like, striking shit.
Oh, if you're choosing the type, just choose whichever one is key blast.
More towards or the balance of the two?
No, never pick balance. That's what I did. It's stupid. Don't do it.
Okay, so I'm doing the more towards then.
No, wait. Did you pick physical or special?
I just said, like, hang back or fight up close. That's the point I'm at.
Oh, which one did you pick?
Hang back.
Hang back, okay, that's special. That's like key blasts and stuff.
Yeah, that's what it said at the bottom.
And now, basically, what you want to do next is just every experience point you get, dump it all into key blasts until you can one-shot people.
Exactly.
That's what people always tell me to do, and I never do it.
Hey, Panda, thanks for coming out, guys. You guys get the sneak peek before people on YouTube will. What's a scroll doing here?
Dude, there's a tipsy ninja panda in your chat.
Yeah, that's Panda.
But he's so tipsy. Is like, is someone watching this panda to make sure that it doesn't like walk off a cliff or something? It's endangered.
I mean, he did definitely get super drunk last night. I will change the
future. It's like that's not a thing that pandas should be doing.
This is Bardock fighting, right? He's fighting all of these giant or all these super space.
Oh, is it the Freezer Soldier? Oh yeah, that's the Bardock movie you're looking at right now.
I've not seen it, so I know who he is just by his looks, but
yeah, Bardock, like, he went and he purged a planet, because that's what Frieza had Saiyans do for him, is purge planets. He purged a planet of people that could, see the future, and the last remaining member of that species, after he purged it, like, gave him the ability to see the future, because he wanted Bardock to have to see his death coming just like his people did. And then Bardock got to see Frieza blowing up the planet, so now he's trying to stop Frieza, and we all know how that ends.
Okay, I remember that now from TFS doing their... Oh, shit, Golden Frieza. From their, thing, the abridged of that thing.
Yeah.
I can see the future!
I can see the future!
That made me laugh so hard.
Go to the trucks, become a guy! Vegeta and Bulma have a child! God is the strongest in the universe, still doesn't do crap!
Yeah, that voice is just amazing to me.
Oh, dude, that was like one of my favorite parts of TFS. It was so good.
This animation is fucking amazing.
Yeah, it is really good animation. I can't remember if there are more cutscenes like that in the future. It's been too long since I've played. Yes,
that's the other reason I wanted to play Frieza's Race, because I do think it's a giant death ball.
You can get that on any character. I used it on my Saiyan all the time. It's one of the best supers in the game, thankfully. Yeah, Frieza is, like, top three villains, probably number one, to be honest.
Yeah.
In TFS, they ranked him number one.
Yeah, I think I watched that. Oh, the scroll that we were just looking at shit? We just actually there? Oh, what is this? Who the fuck are you? Goku-looking-ass bitch. I don't even know who these people are. These are probably, like, movie villains that I have no clue.
Turles and Slug, they're both, like, the worst of the worst movie villains. They're worthless.
Oh. We got Captain Underboob right now. Do you not know who... Do you know who I'm referencing when I say Captain Underboob?
Not at all. I was gonna, like, let it slide, but then you brought...
Toa?
Oh, Toa!
Captain Underboob?
You said Toa. Like, I'm so, like, not in the frame of mind for Xenoverse 2, because, like, I'm in the Dragon Ball frame of mind, where I'm thinking of, like, the actual characters.
Oh, yeah. I got my cool green scouter on.
Hey, so why does it take him so long to actually notice the size of that ball? Asks Hyper Dude.
Vegeta!
I mean, maybe he's just not used to looking at balls? I don't know. Oh, I gotta... It doesn't give me, like, the prompt that I have to push X to continue, so I thought it was just gonna disappear on its own for talking. What up, Vegeta?
I finished Bulma. That training armor you asked me for.
Why is Bulma in this game?
Because Bulma always has to be in the game. They gotta have, like, someone other than Toa to be sex appeal. Compared to the old stuff.
Oh, by the way, people watching on YouTube and stuff, I'm probably gonna skip through this, the talking and shit, because we're talking over it anyway.
That's
so,
right.
You can pause as you want if you want to watch this for your own. That's why Chaos is here to explain to me this shit when I'm actually confused.
I'm such a caring
I just realized you gotta go through, like, the entire actual story of the game and you don't know it.
Yeah, I don't know dick. I don't know anything. Well... I know enough from watching Abridged. That's I can guess events. Like I don't know what the actual sake. Meaning of those events are.
You really know how to tick me off. Maybe I should just
birthday
not
party. Why are we throwing Vegeta
birthday.
A birthday party?
Because Vegeta has a birthday. No, Bulma's birthday.
One incoming report.
Oh, here we go. I got my scouter.
Bulma's birthday is that's what happened during Battle Dodge.
Just wait 1 minute.
Oh.
What was that for?
You've been specifically chosen that for that critical mission.
No, I watched
mission.
The one with Frieza. I watched part of that
now
one.
Now go out there and do it!
Resurrection F. That came after Battle God.
Yeah. We can just fly right away in the ship? I thought you had to, like, buy that.
No, you can't. You have to unlock flying.
Fair enough. All right. All I know right now is I'm apparently going through hyperspace, or hyperspeed, in Star Wars.
Yep, that happens often.
little seizure warning, I guess, would have been nice, but you know.
Nope, you just start suffering immediately.
Yep. It's hard life, then. Oh, and it just fades to white, because that's the definite one to fade to.
Yeah, there are a couple of white screens in this game that I'm not a fan of.
It's just like, why fade to white?
I don't know, man. They want to, like, hurt your eyes. Everyone just always fade to black, IMO.
I assume this is the giant city, I think. This is what city is it called again?
It used to be called Toki Toki, but they changed it. I don't remember what it's changed to.
I just saw a giant dragon in the background, too. There's a high school here?
Yeah, like, don't think on it too much.
I'm just thinking, like, why would there be a high school?
It's Orange Star High because Gohan went to high school in the Buu saga. Like, before, when Toriyama meant to end the series on Cell, but then they were like, no, give us another saga. And he's like, I'm going to need to, like, make up some stupid Saiyaman high school drama shenanigans to give myself time to figure out how to make the Buu saga, is pretty much what happened.
Who's this owl?
It's like the owl that lays eggs that hold all the time in the universe in them or something stupid that doesn't make sense.
Oh, so it's a god owl. Okay.
Basically.
It's funded by God Plot.
Yeah, pretty much.
We just waved to a bunch of people that I don't know and apparently know who I am. So.
Yeah, you'll never talk to them again.
Great news!
I can barely hear the Supreme Kai Time's voice. Already don't like it.
Yeah, it's like annoying little girl.
Yeah.
Don't think too much on it. That can be used for this entire series. Yeah, I played through the whole game. It really can.
Yeah, see, that's why Chaos is literally here to explain shit to me, because he knows what's going on. And I kind of do, but not really.
I got you. Don't worry. If it's one thing that I'm useful for, it's worthless knowledge on anime.
Heard you passed the test.
Yeah, there you go.
Went off somewhere in a hurry.
If there's one thing I'm useful for, it's making a fool of myself on camera.
Why don't you go and look for him?
Yeah. Why do I have to go? Why do I have to go find an old dude?
What, you hate old people?
No, I'm just saying, why? Why can't he just be in... Why can't he just, like, magically plot device teleport me there?
That's a good question. I don't have an answer to that.
Gained access to add-ons. Thank you, PlayStation.
Hooray! Now you can give us more money!
Like, okay. Thank you, I guess. Does that mean, like, those, like, the master add-on or thing that I put onto this, I can, like, get Android 16 as my master real quick?
I have no idea, because I didn't mess with any of it.
Oh, well, that'd be funny.
I know the plot, man. I don't understand the mechanics.
From watching the abridged version, I really like Cell.
Cell is okay. He's like third or fourth favorite villain, I guess.
The perfect Cell one, specifically, I guess.
I kind of like first form Cell more, but, I mean, his whole line is good, I guess.
I can fly, yet I can't use it?
You unlock it after, like, the Cell Saga, I think. Or maybe the Frieza Saga. It's dumb. I don't know why they do it. They give it to you fairly early, too. It's, like, only annoying for, like, maybe a fourth of the game, but by that point, you're just like, well, why even bother making it an unlockable? Why not just give me it?
Oh, God. People followed. I didn't see it. Luke followed. Thank you for that. And Swift followed. I guess Swiftkey must be here. But, thank you guys for following and stuff. Chat log. Okay, I don't care about that. Change target. Oops. Jump. Okay, good. At least I know what jump is.
That's what really matters.
Why is it circle to interact with things? That's awkward. R2 to display the map.
Hey, at least the interaction button isn't the jump button.
Yeah, but it's like awkward to have circle. Like, that's just awkward.
I think that's what Dragon Ball Z just does. I'm pretty sure they always use circle, because that's the main attack button.
Okay, so wait. That's story events, okay.
Yeah, I think it's circle is light attack, triangle is heavy attack, X is fly. I don't know what square does. I haven't played in a while.
Oh, R2. Oh, that's how you do the map. Oh, I have to actually do all this. I can't actually just move around.
If you're not comfortable with, like, pressing circle to attack, that's, like, one of the most common buttons you press in this game, you might want to, like, start mapping buttons now before you get used to something.
Well, I'm not comfortable with circle being the talk and interact. It just feels weird to me when it should be X. Oh, wait. I'm going the fucking wrong-ass way. Is the right way? Oh, my God. This fucking sensitivity is fucked. Oh, well. What up, Tufu?
Hey, there.
That's jump. Exactly. My instinct is to push the jump button and to talk to people. Also, because like, why would you have the button to interact, the button that's usually to interact, and also skips the dialogue as the jump button and not the starting a conversation button?
I can't answer that question. I told you, man. I know the plot, not the freaking mechanics.
Like,
stop asking me these things I can't answer. There is a plot. It's very loose, but it's there.
So I'm walking down the road yelling he was busy. Okay? Is this just making me walk around the place to like, get a feel of it? Is that literally what this is making me do? Is he over here? Yeah, it's over here. Why can't I fly? Do I have a vehicle at all? No.
press square.
Yeah, I don't. It didn't do anything.
Oh.
This is where it says I have to be.
Thought you automatically unlocked.
I don't know. Oh, there she is. God damn it. Jump. Hi. I always jump instead of talk. Oh, you look like a boo person. Okay.
Great, another walking simulator. Just what we needed.
Not even kidding, Hyper. I don't even... Like, why can't I just fly?
I don't know, man. It's really dumb.
Is it, like, giving me something where I can customize and... Can I do this right now? No? Change equipment? Does that do it? Nope, that doesn't do it. Do I even have any new equipment?
Let's see. I don't think you should, since you just started the game.
Oh, I didn't know. Change battle items, skill set, no, I don't care. Nope, doesn't look like it. Yay for walking! If you jump, it's a little bit faster. It's like Zelda, you do a little roll.
Yeah! 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 He's never stopped.
It's almost as annoying. I don't understand why you can't just fly in the beginning. I can already fly.
Because the game likes to add artificial difficulty. It's gotta extend the playtime, man!
Oh, what up, Elder Kai? Wandering around all this time. I'm saying it's my fault. Yeah, it's your fault. You're the fucking old dude I'm supposed to be finding. You're wandering around. I have a mission? Oh, it's just saying what my mission mainly is. Off I go.
Save the world! Stop evil! There you go.
Basically, plot device.
I summed it up for you.
Yeah, exactly. Why is it if the Spring Kai attack... Oh, okay. I know who this is. Why are we having dialogue between the two? Have you learned all there is about being a time patroller? So I came up here for no goddamn reason? Okay, cool. Do I talk to the Supreme Kai of Time first, or the Elder?
Elder for tutorial, Supreme Kai for story.
Elder. Because I don't even know how to play the goddamn game. Oh, wait. You said Time for tutorials? I might have just heard you backwards.
No, old Kai is tutorial.
Okay. That's what I thought. I just might have just been dumb. Exactly. Hyper, apparently, the owl breeds eggs of universes.
The owl is like the owl of time or something. It explained it more in the first game, but in this game, its main purpose is it lays an egg that holds all of the time for a new universe to be born. Which, like, makes no logical sense, but that's what it does.
I guess, you know, apparently. Age 761.
So, like, the Supreme Kai of Time, the purpose of the Supreme Kai of Time isn't actually the Time Patrol, it's to make sure that egg does what it's supposed to do.
Right now we're seeing Raditz and now that's this happening. And you can hear it probably through my mic too.
Special beam cannon!
I gotta love that special beam cannon.
Yeah. God damn it. I even turned down like the mic gain to try to pitch it. I don't care anymore. Yep.
Piccolo!
Did he die? He's not supposed to die.
Does the owl have power to destroy universes? I don't think so. It can only make time for a new universe. It can't do anything with it.
Why did they put me, like, teleport me here and then make me fall on the ground?
That only happens in that one instance, and it's like the stupidest thing. Like, why does my character have to seem as dumb as Goku? Why does Dragon Ball Z ride Goku so much? Like, come on, man. There are other things that can happen in the Dragon Ball universe.
Make way, rookie time patroller. Okay. Cool. How do I lock on?
L1. It's one of the trigger buttons. I can't remember, dude. I haven't played that game since I finished my playthrough. That was like a month ago.
No matter how much trash there is, it's still trash!
Hey, can I get your help?
That's rude.
Is it what you are?
What What the hell? Hey, why are you talking through my controller, you piece of shit?
Oh, yeah, they do that a lot.
Oh my god, that's annoying.
Yeah, just like break your controller.
How do I at least turn it down?
Like, I don't know, that, dude, I honestly don't know. I never figured out how to fix that stupid thing. It never came through on my mic, so I never worried about it.
Okay, well, I guess... We can communicate
with you this way. You see, I already said I have my headset plugged into my TV, right? And it, like, cancels out other noise, so I never hear them... I never heard them talking through my controller, and it never came through on my mic, so I never cared. You need to switch between... Light attack should be circle, strong attack should be triangle, and you switch between them for combos. It's one of the trigger buttons you hold, I think, R2.
Oh, okay, I got it.
You got it? Yeah.
Yeah.
I only have one more of those left in.
I have only, like, the weakest
probably. Oh, yeah, you've got, like, the basic stuff. You can get, like, maximum charge really fast in this game, though, which is, like, one of the best things about this game, honestly.
Oh, wait, I pushed energy. I don't know what's going on.
Energy charge you have to hold.
Again, guys watching, forgive me, I am really bad with this stuff.
Yeah. Why don't you, like, get good?
It's console.
What a nerd. Console is where it's at.
Well, Raditz is dead.
Oh, what a shock!
Oh, Max Raptor, thank you for texting me, or putting in the chat about my draft pick. And thank you, Hannah, for following when I picked up my phone.
Thank you for texting me.
Shut up. Hey, I got Z rank, if that matters.
That's the highest rank.
Cool.
Would you like a pat on the back?
Yes.
Alright, I'll send it to you by camel.
Perfect.
It's the only way to send messages nowadays. Or, you know, Hannah, backpacks.
Thank you for joining as well.
Thank you, Hannah, person I do not see.
I agree with Hannah, this is, or with Piper, this does not look like a tutorial.
Special beam.
This is just, hey, here's how to battle. Go battle.
Yeah, that's how DBZ goes.
I mean, Raditz is dying now, I guess, as it should, so.
Why is no one else commenting on some strange dude teleporting in? Dude, you constantly, like, pop in and out of existence in the Dragon Ball Z universe, and they're always like, oh, hey, cool, someone who can punch things.
Yeah, and I remember seeing, like, one of them Goku's like, hey, I want to fight you later. And you show up again later, he has no idea who
serves
you are.
You right.
Yeah, it's really weird. What kind of camel? I'm an ignorant American. I only know of the camel kind of camel.
Dromedary?
I don't know what that means. Is it a camel?
I'm pretty sure that means, like, an overarching word for camel or specific.
Where did...
All I know is that if it lives in the desert and has humps and is tall and can walk, then it's a camel.
All I know is we both say all I know is a camel.
All I know is I know is that I blame the American education system.
Hey, we got the two movie villains staring down at us. Oh, now they're gone. But we had them.